It's me, Shelly. I'm back again, and today I'm gonna do a little tutorial on how to keep your curl and, you know, keep it nice and luxurious when you have, right? Well, my hair is fine and it's probably like a week, not even, maybe like a few days old. And you know, I don't want to flat iron it again because, like, yeah, that's not good. So I want to just get the curl. So what I'm gonna do is part my hair in sections, and I'm going to be doing four sections, and I'm going to be doing basically pink curls. And these pink curls, I'm gonna show you how you do it so it actually stays in your hair. And when you wake up in the morning, it's like good stuff. So I put my hair in sections. Well, this part is a section. The section is part out for you, so you can see. Section all the parts. And fours, of course. And, part section. And these are, ouches bands, that I have. And then I start from the back. I mean, you don't have to do it like this. Sometimes I won't put it in four because then it's gonna have a crease. So a lot of times, sometimes I'm honestly, then I will just do like this. And then when I get to like the middle part, then I'll keep the crease. But like towards the back, a lot of times I will just do it across so I won't have So then what I would do is, if you can see, I would take this hair and just go over, wrap it around my hand. And when my hair was shorter, I would do a tuck under motion, and that worked well for me. My hair is longer, so it's more so gonna be like a cinnamon roll motion. And I have noticed that since my hair got longer, my techniques definitely has to change, because a lot of times it doesn't work anymore, or it doesn't look as good as it used to look. But you know, always before. So that's what I'm doing. And exactly for this is kind of big, so I'll probably put this in too. And of course, I would just move around, right under. And that's it. And I'm gonna finish the front, the rest of the back, and I'm gonna show you guys how this looks started. And I did all of this, as you can see. And this is the only part that I have left to curl. Or it's a pink curl. And I'm just gonna part. And my hair is so dry. Like my hair, oh, I had dry scalp. But I didn't have that scalp before. I don't know. I'm definitely gonna have to look into that. Probably gonna have to eat better, drink more water, stuff like that, of course. Sometimes I go through, it's called a water binge, and I will only drink water for like a whole month, like water, like no soda, no juice, water, like straight water. Probably gonna have to go on one of those again. It's so good, like cleans you out, and your hair looks amazing. Well, everything looks amazing. So that's how I did that. Probably gonna have to show you again and see how I parted, because I know how I want my bang. Like, I know my bang to be like this and like that. So that's how I parted it to do that. After I do all of this, of course, I am going to wear my scalp. I'm probably gonna wash my hair tomorrow because it's really bad. Yeah, I just want to show you the video, show you how you do it, because basically in the morning I'm gonna be waking up and I'm gonna show you what I did before I go to work. So yeah, so I would take this section and put my finger, and then I twirl it around like so, and I push back and see. So it's kind of like circle, or like a, you know, a cinnamon roll. That's like the only way I know how to describe it. It's like a cinnamon roll, basically. See? Just a cinnamon roll.
Hey guys, so I'm back. So basically I just finished paint coloring the rest of my hair. And as you can see, it's done. My scalp is dry, so I'm going to be putting some jojoba oil in my scalp. I am going to wash my hair tomorrow. But I just don't want to go around looking disgusting. And you could do this even if your scalp isn't dry. You know, when your hair is straight, it needs so much moisture, because it's just like, you're doing so much to your hair to ravage it. I love my straight styles, but yeah. So you see already, I have like a little curl already, and I just did it. So imagine in the morning time. And sometimes I get these weird little shifts, and I have to be careful. That's why I go over it, to make sure that it's not doing that, because I will get so annoyed in the morning time. So just be careful. When you pin your hair, sometimes don't pin necessarily on over like this. Pin like a little bit just on this part, so it won't leave like a crease, you know? I'm very particular. Maybe you're not as particular as me, but I don't need a crease. But you see how that looks already? Look at that. That's just how it's gonna look like even better tomorrow morning. Yeah, and it's like, you don't have to worry about, you know, flatting your hair. So after that, you know, go in the creases of my hair, whatever. I use my satin or silk scarf, whatever you want. Satin scarf, and mine is like this. I have a bonnet, but a lot of times like that thing will come off my head, so I got this at the beauty supply store. And it works good for me, because it's just like, it doesn't come off my head. It's like a, it's kind of like a do-rag for girls. So I will put it on my head. I will not put it tight. See, you see how it still looks, give it a little bonnet feel, but at least it stays, because I pull this up and then I'll just knot this so it won't come off my head at night. I sleep wild, I don't know about you. So it will definitely come off my head. And that's it. And then I just go to sleep. And then in the morning, I'm gonna show you what it looks like when I wake up. And then I'll wake up and then I'll take this off and it'll be nice. See how it looks already nice, fresh, blah blah. I'll take it out. Bam. And just and go to work. And that's it. Just go to work. It's beautiful. You know, you don't have to worry about heat damaging your hair, which is a great thing, you know? And that's it. So thank you so much for listening. I'm gonna definitely have some more hairstyles. Tomorrow I'm gonna wash my hair.
And I'm gonna show you different things I do throughout the week. So it's been so nice in New York, and it's like October, it's like 85. So I'm gonna show you some straight styles. And then probably when it starts raining, then I'm gonna go straight back to my curly. So then you get to see me curly, and then my curly crazy dudes I do a lot of bouffants and this stuff. You'll see all that. But right now, straight style for me, so you're gonna have to just bear with me with the straight styles. It's coming. Give me like a week. Let me enjoy my weather, and I'll show it to you. Okay, so ciao for now. Ooh.